the difficulty is based on where you put your feet. What you're going to hear, thumbs up to your chest. Okay? The lower your feet go, the farther, the lower your body goes, the more difficult you will be. So you can adjust your own level of difficulty. Either way, you can make a good workout. If you want to do a band, I will help you with that. If you just want to do ring rows, I will help you with that as well. Just let me know what you want. Alright? So if you have a vest or need a vest, if you want to put a vest on, now's a good time. If you want to set your pull-up, I'd like everybody to do three of their variation of the pull-up, please. That way I can help you let you know. There you go. You're going to do pull-ups or you want to do ring rows?
I don't know. I'm going to try a pull-up, and if I suck, then those.
We don't suck.
Okay.
Don't suck. You want to try it, Cody? Okay, perfect. Okay. You can. Or one.
No, can't do it with that one.
All right. Go circle back to the TV for a little question. When you do your pull-up with the rig, I would like you to come on the other side of this cone to do your push-ups. That way we'll leave the running area clear, all right?
Five seconds.
Four.